Well, a Knoxville man has died following a hunting accident in Morgan County. Deputies there responding to the Catoosa Wildlife Management Area late Friday. That's where they found 38-year-old Jeffrey Dean dead from a gunshot wound to his upper chest. We're told he was hunting with family and was mistaken for a deer in the woods. Investigators have ruled this shooting accidental. No one is expected to face charges in this tragedy.